Spanish Christmas cuisine. Christmas Super U Makeover. And home decoration for the holidays. All this and more on today's Discover Guangzhou. It's Friday, December 23rd. I'm your host, Ken, and welcome to Discover Guangzhou. First up, let's take a look at Newsflash. Take a look. The railway department will stop running trains between Guangzhou and Maoming, Guangzhou and Shaoguan, Guangzhou to Meizhou, Guangzhou to Shantou during this Chinese Spring Festival. Passengers who need to take these routes have to take the high-speed railway or coach. Starting on December 24th, Xiamen will be pedestrianized in phases. The first pedestrianized area will be centered around Xiamen South Street and Street 2 to the east during Saturday and Sunday. Motor vehicles must make detours. This policy will be in implementation for 2 years. Now, in the 3 episodes, we took a look at Christmas specialty dishes from Poland, Italy, and Germany. Today, we will take a look at how the Spanish prepare their Christmas meal. Take a look.
Feliz Navidad, Merry Christmas. My name is Nestor Velasco. We are today in Guangzhou, China. In a private kitchen, we will going to cook some traditional Spanish food for Christmas with our Spanish chef. So I would like you to enjoy today's event, so please follow me.
Christmas is a day for family gatherings in European countries. For Spain, a big dinner is necessary. The Spanish would spend a lot of time in the kitchen with their whole family, cooking together. Look, they're having a great time already.
Hello, so now we're in the kitchen with our famous chef, Joan. Hello, Joan.
Hello.
So, Mr. Joan, please, let me know what you're cooking.
Yes, today we cook a special shellfish of our country, special dishes. After we cook cannelloni and one special soup.
Spain is surrounded by the sea, and seafood, of course, is very important to their dining. Today, we will have crab, shellfish, and shrimp. However, for Christmas, we want meat with high calorie, so they have the energy to party. Come on, it's lovely
when the forest stay right together with you. Okay, what kind of soup?
This soup is made with chicken, vegetables, and meatballs, and one type of pasta. In our country, her name is galette.
The meatball is just like the atmosphere here in the kitchen. Very lively. Pork, beef, chicken, and toasted pine nuts with a lot of different spices.
This is we make the cannelloni.
Here comes the biggest dish. It's cannellonis. During Spain's economic crisis of the past, chicken was actually a commodity. You can only have it during special days.
like Christmas. That's why it became a specialty for Christmas dinner. The Spanish have an interesting way of cooking chicken. They use the meat to make cheese rolls, and then use their bones to cook the meatballs. They roll the chicken into a pancake, add fresh cream and some cheese, and put it in the oven. You can see the rolls rise and change color. Doesn't it look appetizing? And when it's ready, they begin their celebration.
Okay, welcome to the party. Now we're here, you see the long table, we will have a dinner. Just a small history about Spanish culture. In Spain, we don't have the Santa Claus, we have the three wise men, which is they give the gifts to the kids 6th of January, okay? So now we're going to enjoy, you see the table is ready. Please enjoy. So, my dear friends, thank you to come to my house in my beautiful academy. And I wish you a Merry Christmas and all the best wishes, okay?
Happy New Year! Happy New Year! Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
In Spain, people celebrate Christmas twice. Once on Christmas Day of December 24th and 25th. The other is on January 6th, the Three Kings Festival. The Bible said that there were three kings from the east. And when they heard news of Jesus' birth, they followed a star to his manger. When they arrived, it was January 6th. So today, Spanish people will have a parade on this day, where they dress up like kings and give candies to kids. Parents in Spain will tell their children to write down their wishes in a letter to the kings. Before Christmas, every family will have an interesting model that presents Jesus' birthday. Spain keeps a very good tradition of celebrating this festival.
So now we have the desserts, and in our academy we have made some special cocktail or drink from the north of Spain, which name is Queimada, and it's from Galicia. And as you see here, we have some beans, we have some sugar and some rum, dark rum. Now with this, we put fire to take away the alcohol. Once the alcohol is burned, we will drink it. We'll serve it to drink it. Together with this, we have the sweet dessert with the chocolate and bread.
Combining wine and coffee, this cocktail is said to be effective in preventing colds. We don't know if it's true, but this hot drink is very sweet and warm and great for the festive winter season. In the last three episodes, we took a look at the importance of family to Polish people and the great Christmas market in Germany. We sampled Italian bread and also saw some interesting decorations in a Spanish family. And at last, we will listen to a Spanish song and Merry Christmas to you all.
Ande, 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 la mari morena. Ande, 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 que es la noche buena. En el portal de Belén hay estrellas con luna.
It's Christmas time.
广州英语生活频道感谢大家一路相伴在这个温馨有爱的节日里面我们真心祝愿大家
hold 住幸福
hold 住甜蜜
尽享精彩人生
生活写意无限
Best wishes to everyone
圣诞快乐
圣诞快乐
Merry Christmas
新的一年一定要继续锁定广州英语生活频道 我们一起爱广州
会生活
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year
Guangzhou Television English Channel Discover Guangzhou invites you to experience the charm of Western and Eastern culture, of fashion, and explore the history of this ancient city. Discover Guangzhou Cantonese Edition, Monday to Friday, 9:30 p.m. Discover Guangzhou English Edition, Monday to Friday, 11:35 p.m. Discover Guangzhou. Discover a unique Guangzhou.
On today's Christmas Super U, we're going to give an outgoing girl the right kind of makeover so she's ready for any party. Check it out.
Ying
Ying is a lovely and active girl. Today, we will give her a gorgeous Christmas makeover. First, we start with makeup and give Ying Ying a new look.
好，咁而家我哋做緊粉底啦。其實我哋嘅底妝咧，喺化妝嚟講咧，係一個好重要嘅步驟嚟嘅。因為我哋個底咧，而家天氣會比較乾啲啦，所以我哋個底一定要比較保濕少少，同埋比較貼妝少少嘅。
Young girls shouldn't wear heavy makeup. Light makeup is more suitable.
咁我而家做呢個步驟咧，就係放翻我哋啦。而家好多聖誕 party 啦，咁我哋 party 嘅時候會影相啦。咁呢個功能咧就可以令到你塊面咧係即刻變 V 同埋細好多嘅。
It's better to highlight the T area and the chin to make her features stand out more. After the foundation is finished, it's time for eye makeup.For eyeshadow, dark green and dark purple can add depth to the eyes. To give her a more sultry look, we need to emphasize the eyeliner not only on the top lid, but the bottom one as well. Lastly, we add a pair of exaggerated eyelashes. It's yellow, cherry red, and white. It is very colorful and sharp, suitable for Christmas parties.
最尾啦，我哋完成咗之後，因為我哋係聖誕 party 妝啦，咁最尾啦，我會幫盈盈加一個我哋最緊要嘅一個步驟，就係加少少 bling bling 嘅閃粉上去啦。
The large eyelashes and the shimmering powder can make you stand out in the Christmas party.Now it's time for a new hairstyle.
因為今日個主題係聖誕 party 同埋禮樂啦，我會將佢個頭基本上都扎起佢嘅，前面都會，因為佢啲音咁遠啦，會將佢扎高佢。
Separate the hair into several shades. Use a curling iron to curl the hair. Then use a rubber band to tie the hair back. Lastly, we use some hairspray.This gives Ying Ying a more refreshing and somewhat elegant look. It goes well with the gorgeous Christmas makeup. Now that we've finished makeup and hairstyle, the last step is dressing. So how do we mix and match for a Christmas party? Let's take a look. This gorgeous style was popularized in the 1970s. Fur is one of its fashion elements.To emphasize luxury and elegance. In addition, various colorful and shimmering accessories are quite popular at that time. Today, we will pick out some gorgeous items to match her colorful makeup.
其實我揀咗一套我哋桃紅色嘅 one piece 嘅裙啦。咁其實我哋係有少少鋼皮嘅質地嘅。咁出邊配咗一件好明嘅背心啦。咁我哋會配翻咗一套我哋 bling bling 好閃好靚嘅一啲飾物啦，所以成個感覺出到去咧，我哋會成為 party 上面嘅一個最閃嘅閃石咯。
This dress matches well with Ying Ying's makeup, with an elegant fur waistcoat, sexy cherry red dress, and smart high boots.Along with some shimmering accessories, this gorgeous Christmas look is sure to turn heads at the party.
其實我會見到我哋揀翻第二套嘅時候啦，咁我會揀咗同上一個感覺係唔一樣嘅，我會揀咗一條比較簡單嘅dress 俾佢啦，咁就係一條毛毛嘅白色嘅，咁我哋出邊襯翻一件好簡單嘅同色嘅外套啦。其實我哋平時我哋嘅 OL 啦，咁都可以咁樣去著住翻工，跟住夜晚再去 party 嘅時候啦，咁我哋配翻一條好誇張嘅耳環啦，同埋一條好誇張嘅鏈嘅。
This white dress is suitable for Christmas, while the cherry red coat matches well with the colors of the eyelashes. Lastly, with a pair of fur high heels, how can this not work for Christmas? After the makeover, Ying Ying looks totally different. If you want to make a change this Christmas, then perhaps you can try Ying Ying's look for your parties.When we return, check out home decoration for the holidays.
Mama 说，绿色的秘密又藏在去渍霸洗衣液里。
去完渍，无化学残留，浓缩去渍霸，护色不伤衣。
立白集团，
系我啊，啱离开公司。
哦，假期愉快啊！
系啦，多谢你借部车俾我啊。
唔使客气。
车有冇油啊？
仲有好多。
机油点啊？
正常。
轮胎呢？
四个都够气。
睇嚟我揾到车匙就得啦。
我帮你开车门。
仲系帮你着埋啫，
得戚得你啊！
安吉星，上海通用原厂集成。
妈妈说，大自然里有个绿色的秘密，到底在哪呢？原来绿色的秘密就藏在去渍霸洗衣液里。
浓缩绿色精华，去完渍无化学残留，干净又放心。浓缩去渍霸，护色不伤衣。
立白集团，许下无数心愿，不如把握一次良机。雷克萨斯圆梦购车方案，现购买 IS250、ES240，尽享零利率、零月供优惠。Lexus。
I want to wish you all a happy Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I mean, Merry Christmas.
Let the carols begin.
Jingle bells, all the way.
Always fun and it's too loud in a one horse, so
we ride, ride.
Jingle bells, all the way.
I'm away now.
If you know it, you just might spend Christmas with you.
Let's go ride.
就藏在去渍霸洗衣液里，
去完渍无化学残留，浓缩去渍霸，护色不伤衣。
立白集团，
系我啊，啱离开公司。
哦，假期愉快啊！
系啦，多谢你借部车俾我啊。
唔使客气。
车有冇油啊？
仲有好多。
机油点啊？
正常。
轮胎呢？
四个都够气。
睇嚟我揾到车匙就得啦。
我帮你开车门，
仲系帮你着埋啫，
得戚得你啊！
安吉星，上海通用原厂集成。
洗衣粉有很多，有一个卖得特别好，这就是立白，洗衣服洁白不伤手，全国销量领先，立白洗衣粉三重升级上市。
许下无数心愿，不如把握一次良机。雷克萨斯圆梦购车方案，现购买 IS250、ES240，尽享零利率、零月供优惠。Lexus。
现正播出《发现广州》。
Shopping malls from across the city are getting into the holiday spirit with Christmas decorations. But what about your home? Now, did you decorate your home with holiday spirit? Take a look.
Christmas is a big day, much like the Chinese Spring Festival. Homes in Western countries are usually decorated to the max during Christmas.
Christmas is coming, and I know we're far away from Canada, at least I am, where I usually celebrate Christmas, but you can celebrate it right here in Guangzhou, which is really, really cool. So, ideally, Christmas should be a mixture of tradition, okay, these are very traditional ornaments, and creativity. So use tons of colors, don't just use green and red because that's boring. Try to do as much creativity things as you can. So, think a little bit outside the box. For example, look at this. This is a cute little ornament. And this is definitely not green and definitely not red. And pretty neat, solid. Hard to destroy.
Before you decorate your home, you should have a draft of your Christmas home. Usually people like to hang wreaths on their outside door. Ooh, I'm so excited. There's a wide variety of Christmas decoration materials, such as these balls. And using the entire palette of bright colors can give a new look to your home during Christmas. Silver, gold, orange, and blue, all these non-traditional Christmas colors can be used to create a modern Christmas look. These balls are good ornaments for the Christmas tree. The Christmas tree enjoys a primary place in your Christmas home decorations. Make sure you choose a Christmas tree that suits the size of your room. A Christmas tree should catch everyone's attention without being obtrusive. Decorate the Christmas tree tastefully. Remember, it's not always the most expensive decorations that are the most beautiful. You can use your skill and a little bit of imagination to create beautiful decorations with the most commonplace things. Yeah, the living room is important, but the Christmas feel should extend to your kitchen as well. Don't forget the tables and curtains. Use tablecloths that have some Christmas motifs in them. Lighting plays a very important role when it comes to Christmas home decoration. Take care to keep the atmosphere festive, yet intimate. Lighting should be mellow. If you have to turn the lights on, have them colorfully wrapped. This will create a great atmosphere, perfect for celebrations.
Cinnamon!
Candles are central to Christmas decoration plans. Use lots of them, but place them in style. Colored candles can be paired up with plain candles for a great effect. There is seldom a good Christmas party without a bottle of wine. Candies, chocolates, nuts, and other food items need to feature prominently as part of your Christmas decoration scheme. They're easy to place and hard not to notice.
What a lot of stuff I have. As you can see, this room looks really cold right now, like black and white. Doesn't look Christmassy at all. But you know what? We're going to change all that with all the stuff I bought today. I'm totally excited. Christmas is coming to this home. Just a second. I'm going to use my magic powers. Oh my goodness! Look at this place! It's great! Ah, well, welcome to Christmas in Guangzhou. And I hope this helped you learn how to decorate your home.
What begins as a cold room can be easily transformed into a warm Christmas room. Exchange your dark-colored cushions for colorful ones. Put some candles and wine into your cupboard. Hang soft lights around the mirror, lending it a Christmas feel. Put lights on the cupboard. Colorful ornaments are great decorations for the room. What a wonderful way to get into the Christmas spirit for a little time and money. Make sure you do before Santa comes to town.
What a good day. Oh, I am totally ready for Christmas. But for now, good night.
吃圣诞节吗？
开始知道圣诞节的时候，
应该是从有男朋友开始过的圣诞节啊。
可能有10岁左右咯。
啊，呢个啊
？I remember when I was three。
我谂应该从高中开始吧，
要凑下热闹咁样去过下圣诞咯。
初中啩？
小学嗰阵时吧，
10多岁咁同啲 friend 一齐玩咯。
初二开始。
大家兴啊嘛，咁同学仔一齐买礼物交换下咁咯。
Merry Christmas。
Merry Christmas。
Merry Christmas。
广州圣诞快乐。
It's Christmas time！
广州英语生活频道感谢大家一路相伴，
在这个温馨有爱的节日里面，我们真心祝愿大家
hold 住幸福，
hold 住甜蜜，
尽享精彩人生，
生活写意无限。
Best wishes to everyone！
圣诞快乐，
圣诞快乐，
Merry Christmas！
新的一年一定要继续锁定广州英语生活频道，
我们一起爱广州，会生活。
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year！
Guangzhou Television English Channel Discover Guangzhou invites you to experience the charm of Western and Eastern culture, of fashion, and explore the history of this ancient city. Discover Guangzhou Cantonese Edition, Monday to Friday, 9:30 p.m. Discover Guangzhou English Edition, Monday to Friday, 11:35 p.m. Discover Guangzhou. Discover a unique Guangzhou.
And now let's check in with Miss Sunny for your weekend weather.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the weather report on Discover Guangzhou. I'm your weather girl, Sunny. Okay, first, let's check out the weather tomorrow. Tomorrow will be sunny, and the temperature is between 7 to 17 degrees. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve. We are all getting very exciting right now. It is interesting to see how different countries celebrate Christmas. So today, we will go together to see the Christmas celebrations around the world. First, we go to Belgium.In Belgian family, Christmas breakfast is a special sweet bread. The shape is supposed to be like baby Jesus. Some families will have another big meal on Christmas Day. In Brazil, many Christmas customs are similar to USA or UK. For those who have enough money, a special Christmas meal will be chicken, turkey, ham, rice, salad, pork, fresh and dry fruit. Often with beer, poor people will have chicken, rice, and beans.And we'll also drink beer or coke. For dessert, people enjoy some Brazilian sweet made by milk and chocolate. Both rich and poor have Christmas tree. A poor person's Christmas tree is made of plastic or is just a dry tree branch. As we don't have snow in Brazil, poor people put cotton over their Christmas tree branch to simulate snow. Christmas time varies a lot from south to north region.Finnish people believe that Santa Claus lives in north part of Finland. Everyone cleans their houses, ready for the three holy days of Christmas, Christmas Eve, Christmas Day, and Boxing Day. Christmas Eve is very special when people eat rice porridge and a sweet soup made from dry fruit. Children receive their presents on Christmas Eve, usually with a family member dressing as Father Christmas.As children grow older, they came to realize that Father Christmas is really a bigger brother, sister, or family member. Okay, that's all for today's weather report. I'm your weather girl, Sunny. We'll see you next time. Good night and Merry Christmas.
And lastly, let's take a look at what else is happening around the city.And that is all for today's program. I'm Ken with Discover Guangzhou. And once again, for more information, you can check out our official website at www.juicytv.com as well as 粤语.cntv.cn and our official microblog on Sina Weibo. That's all from me. See you guys next time. Bye-bye for now.